Susanna Holland, 39, said she acted after feeling ashamed of reporting from the town in her clean clothes. The broadcaster RTL said she had been suspended for breaching its standard after the video went viral. In a statement, Ms. Holland said she had made a serious mistake. She had been reporting from Bad Münsterville in North Rhine-Westphalia, where record